Here come the players, and we should be in for an exciting encounter between these two teams.
Yeah, the players look full of pride out there, Clive. Let's hope they're full of running as well. They're going to need it.
There's plenty of tension in and around the stadium for this one. So much to play for. Both teams seem to be raring to go. It's got all the makings of a terrific game, Andy.
There's been a lot of talking all week. Looking forward to this one, Clive. Now it's time for those players to go and show exactly what they can do. Oh, that's brilliant collective defensive work. You can see these guys put the hours in on the training ground. That's excellent defending work. Great stop, but no time to relax. You've got to deal with this corner.
They don't give opponents a moment to settle in possession. They're always trying to win the ball. Requires a great deal of energy to keep pressing the ball like this.
That's excellent defending. There's only one dummy there, and it's not the fella with the ball.
Defenders looking at one another, asking where did he come from? So much good movement in the build-up to that goal.
Right under the crossbar, Clive, that goal. Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance whatsoever.
That's what you call getting off to a good start. A very good start.
These boys certainly know how to defend.
It's gone out, it could be a throw.
This team are in no mood to concede any goals here.
That will be a throw-in. Couldn't stop it from going out for a corner.
Damian.
These are so well organised, it's going to be tough to break them down. Top class stuff, this is good defending.
Make it go, move.
Going to be a throw-in.
Damian Top.
Good hit. it will be a throw.
Got to defend better than that. This fella makes goalkeeping look easy. Gets himself in the right position time and time again.
Over the line, it's a throw edge.
Joel, Mickey, Joel.
Throw in. That will be a throw in. Couldn't prevent him from going for a corner. Good header.
Damian. Go!
What's up?
Damien, play, play.
That's a brilliant finish. Power and accuracy. Goalkeeper, no chance. Don't mind that, you don't mind him having a pop now and again, that's not a bad effort.
Troll, 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 come on, troll.
ball did travel a long way to reach the scorer, but there was nothing the defence could do about it.
Damian, talk, talk, talk. More back.
ready for the start of the second half.
He seemed to be surrounded, but somehow he lost his markers and found the room to score.
In the back of the net, Clive, but my heart goes out to the goalkeeper. It's took a deflection on the way and give him no chance.
Okay.
Corner. Larry, corner, corner, guys. Corner.
To prevent that from going in, but he just couldn't stop it. It's a goal.
You've got to hand it to him. It was a fabulous goal in the circumstances. Something out of nothing.
Thank you.
to the gap over there.
Thing about this team, their movement is so good, you just don't know who's going to pop up where.
Thank you.
completely lost track of a goal scorer. He came from nowhere. The defence. He was the last player they expected to pop up in the goal scoring position.
Damian, back! Damian, you're back!
And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game.
They've been very bright, this team, in the opening 45 minutes. They've kept that ball moving about really, really well. They've not given the opposition a sniff of it, and they've got themselves in front. You know, they've played some really good football there. I've been particularly impressed with those midfield players. Hey, and those strikers look lively. They're the difference at the moment. That's why they deserve their lead. You see, you don't have to create chance after chance after chance if you've got the right people up there to put them in the back of the net. They have been lethal with their finishing today.